When someone says the smallest thing ever is a bacteria, but in reality, the smallest thing ever is the fabric of the universe, and if you don't count that as a thing, a Planck particle.